guys ready for something really problematic? Okay, several months ago, I wrote a song. That's right, and that's worth a yap because it had been 10 years. The premise of the song was the Republican candidate for president kept using rock and roll songs in his rallies, and the rock bands did not typically approve. This is something that happens periodically. Generally, a Republican candidate will use a rock and roll song. The rock and roll artist will feel that they do not want their music used that way. So, a good friend of ours named Dave Eggers, who runs an operation called McSweeney's, said, that's right, he's not here, so save your applause for Paul. He said, why don't we get a bunch of musicians together? We'll all write songs with the express intent of the Republican candidate for president using them in his rallies. I took this challenge. I took it seriously. I did not do an ironic thing. I wrote a song in the voice of a supporter of the Republican candidate for president. Now, let me say, in August, this was hilarious. Even in October, well, we were rolling in the aisles. But now the song has taken on a considerably different feeling. So, you have been trigger warned. I am doing this song in a voice of a character. Please do not talk to me about it too much in the elevators.
Well, my own great grandfather
politically correct, where less qualified applicants get all the jobs. It was traditional values that built this country. Without help from you East Coast college snobs, well, I'm no gunner, but I protect my family. And I'm not a racist, but my heritage makes me proud. My wife's no feminist, but she knows how to treat her man. And we want someone to make America great again. And we want someone to make America great again. Ooh. It's troubling, I know.